Toyota's new offer in Brazil will allow farmers to buy select cars in exchange for soybean and corn. Currently, 16% of the company's direct sales in Brazil come from the agri-business sector. To celebrate India's best ever haul at an Olympics, airlines are offering free travel to the medalists. Go First is giving free tickets for the next 5 years, while Star Air is offering it for life. India's top court has ruled in favor of Amazon blocking the approximately 25,000 crore rupees merger between Future Retail and Reliance Retail. It held the Singapore tribunal's order against the deal valid and enforceable. Tobacco company Philip Morris has raised its bid for UK's inhaler maker Victoria to approximately $1.4 billion. This after the Marlboro maker decided to stop selling cigarettes in the UK and focus on alternatives.